Good morning, everyone, and welcome to Murlocs Invade Naxxramas. I am Doc Stout, and we are finishing up the normal bosses in the Construct Quarter. Only have one challenge left. So far, the Construct bosses have proven very little challenge. I do recognize that I have had a series of Miracle top decks. Honestly, the most difficult part about this has been getting these videos onto YouTube. If you're watching this anywhere other than Twitch, this was probably recorded up to a week before you're getting to see it. I'm having some export difficulties. So, without further ado, let's take a look at, I believe, the last boss is Thaddius.
It's alive! But you won't be for long.
Thaddius has a hero ability. It costs 0 mana. Polarity Shift swaps the attack and health of all minions. That could be a little rough, considering that our Murlocs tend to have 1 toughness. As always, we come in with Murloc Warlock.
Gul'dan versus Thaddius.
I must obey! Your soul shall be mine!
We start with no Murlocs in our opening hand, but I think I'm actually pretty happy. I'm going to throw away the Power Overwhelming. I like the 2-2. Cold Light Seer is exactly what I want.
Job done.
You die now!
Now I have a 1-2 leper gnome. Saw that coming. I guess we attack for 1. And play the pint-sized summoner.
Job's done.
And wish we had a few more Murlocs. Interesting. At least the death rattle trigger. I guess we'll play a flesh-eating ghoul and move on.
Job's done.
Yeah, I don't think that polarity shift worked out very well for him there. Let's go like that. Now polarity shift actively works
Job's
against
done.
Thaddius. Wiped my board a couple of times. This one might be a little bit more challenging. But we'll get in for some damage. Wow, so much removal. Yes, very quickly, I want a mortal foil. And just summon a pile of Murlocs to get the Tidecaller's attack up super high. Draw a card to end the turn.
Job's done.
Oh, that's clever. Polarity shift gives him free. 4-4. Definitely need to stop his taunt. silence off the Iron Beak Owl. Grimscale Oracle. Draw a card. Wish we had one more mana. Be satisfied for now. And for a small pile of damage. Putting Thaddius to 6.
Job's done.
Some's still
funny. All right. Let's see. This time I want to read the card. Okay, this is a taunter here. I only need to do 6 more damage. Do 3 to all characters. That's certainly not what I want. Let's soulfire here. Attack with the Iron Beak Owl. He's gonna send me. But that really doesn't matter. Let's end this on a very. Well, I don't want to hit the zombie chow. So I guess the best thing I can do here is attack to kill the monster and swing for lethal. A pretty interesting game. I didn't depend on Miracle Top.
This is the final straw.
But that's going to clear the construct border, and we'll get to see what our rewards are. Wailing Soul, it's a 4 drop, 3/5. Battlecry, silence your other minions. Interesting. I don't know that I care for that. And I think we get an additional card for completing the entire quarter. Yep, here we go. Fugin. He's a 5-mana 4/7 with a death rattle. If Stalag also died this game, summon Thaddius. Alright. He is a legendary. So, I can't remember if we've unlocked Stalag or if that's something that is to come. Oh, there's Stalag. I get them both. If Fugin also died this game, summon Thaddius. He's a 5-mana 7/4. Cool. And we have our class challenges for, looks like, Warrior and Priest, which I will be doing tomorrow. That's gonna do it for today. I'd like to thank you for tuning in to Murlocs Invade Naxxramas. As soon as I am able to figure out how I'm gonna get these videos up, I want to say this is part 20, and part 16 was the last one that made it up to YouTube. But if you are seeing it there, apparently I have succeeded. Join me tomorrow when I look at heroic attempts on the bosses and look at probably going to start with a warrior class challenge. Thanks again. This is Doc Stout tuning out. Murgle on, my friends.